Behold, it is complete. 10 months later, and we've got a completed chess set. We're actually minus one piece. Torbjörn's turtle is still in transit, apparently arriving today, and we're hoping that it arrives in time for Eric to do the finished video with this. I could now insert a joke about the tortoise and the hare, Aesop's fable. This hare came from the UK, so similar distance from Sweden, and clearly the winner. So Slow and Steady did not win the race in this case. The Speedy one, definitely the winner. Other thing I just want to point out is this all began with Gary Houston's snail. When I decided to do this, I reached out to Gary Houston and his channel and asked if he would contribute, and he ended up contributing this little snail here. And at that point, I thought the scale of this whole thing was going to be quite a bit smaller, and asked him to do it that size. So this piece is definitely the little guy, but I think he's got a lot of personality, and I really like that it is this tiny little snail amongst all these other critters here. So anyway, I'm going to shut up and let Eric go through. We're going to a piece-by-piece close-up of each of the pieces here, along with the information of the contributors and all that stuff. So fairly long video, so I'm just going to get out of here. I will see you. Thank you so much, everybody involved. And stay tuned. We will still be doing a live chess match at some point. We're trying to figure it out with just everything in this crazy 2020 year. So that's it. See ya. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.